every spring for 5 long years I've been chasing down the same long beard. It's get up early and I give him all I got. Got me an old box called a brand new choke, and this spring it ain't no joke. I'm gonna fool him good and finally get a shot. Well, he gobbled his head off on the roost. I was just about to cook his goose. He was coming in, then it's like he hit a wall. Cause he's hung up down in the holler. I'd give up a couple $100 if you break that strut and come in on a string. Well, he must have found a new girlfriend, and that dang old hen won't let him come in. He's hung up. Thank you.
Sit your finger down on the trigger real easy. Find the trigger real easy. Just don't pull it, don't pull it, don't pull it. Walk out. He's getting ready to walk out there now. That one's a watch, that's a digital. See it the next time you see him. Take your finger off that trigger until you get him in his coat. You know where he's at now, don't you? He's gonna walk right out in that decoy. When he gets out by the gate, make sure you got it. Make your head around, get it in that scope. Coming this way, strutting. Get ready. You're going to be shooting between them trees right here. Okay? Get ready. Eye on the glass. Look through the scope. He's flopped up right now.
I see him out there now.
I see him. All three of them, two of them strutting.
Yeah, I see them.
Kyle, that's all right.
Don't move your head.
Just keep your eye on that glass. Don't you raise your head up. Standing up real tall. See that big old head sticking up there?
scope.
We just had one heck of a go around with three gobblers right here. And Ben's got this little 20 gauge here, and we had them in range of us there at one time, but you know, you want to kill the birds. You don't want to just scare them or run them off. This is my grandson Ben here, and he's not exactly what you call a gunslinger, so take that off her. Can you get it off? Here. He's not exactly what you call a gunslinger, so we have to be real careful how he shoots. And we had him within 20 yards of us, but they just wouldn't come up out of the brush. And we was in the blind there, and I was just afraid to let him shoot. So we'll save them for another day. I got a feeling they'll be around again. We'll meet them old boys again sometime, but this is Itchy Bottom. We're out here trying. This is the first day. It's youth season, and that's what we're trying to do is get Uncle Ben here. His nickname's Buckshot, so I was hoping he'd get to use some Buckshot this morning, but he didn't. So anyway, we got Matt and Mark and a little boy Gage. Mark's a little boy Gage, 6 years old. I think he's six, ain't he? Ben's nine and Gage is six. Gage is about that tall. They're on another farm over there. They say Gage, they just text us and said Gage had missed one. So, yeah, I guess it didn't go like we wanted it to this morning, but we had them birds all around us here. I mean, they was all around us. So, they was actually roosting right out there. We didn't know it till sun come up. We got to calling them. Hey, come on, fools. We're gonna go look around and see. They're still gobbling. We're gonna go look around and see what else we can do. We'll talk to you later.
Willie must have found a new girlfriend, and that dang old hen won't let him go.